invisible.
So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. So the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
Yep, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Okay.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here, give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally, this means we're close. That's well, it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Thank you.
it was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes.
tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
You still with me? I think I lost him. Meet me up ahead? Where even am I? Sure hope you brought a change of clothes.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Thank you.
your brain. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.